Sandy Springs fire officials investigating an apartment fire that left two people injured, including a Sandy Springs police officer. Yeah,
this is video from a Fox 5 viewer showing the intensity of the blaze at the complex on Winding River Drive. That fire tore through six units before it was under control. Medics rushed one man to the hospital with minor injuries, and a police officer was hurt while helping residents evacuate.
And in Clayton County.